And they're off with the start of event 75. The girls 400 meters dash on the 16. We see a strong start there for CC Charles McDonald College in lane 4. She has already made up the stand. She's in the lead as they hit the halfway stage of the event. CC Charles McDonald College also running strong out of lane 2. National is the applicant high school. CC Charles, she's in control of the event at the moment. With just about 100 meters left. Here comes Kimashin Lewis, here comes Alicia Charles, but CC Charles of McDonald College, she retains control and she will win the event. The under 16 girls, 400 meters. Let's hear it for CC Charles, a strong competition over the last 2 days.